honestly, it was the first time we actually kind of had this level of practical application.
I think it's a very logical way of explaining marketing.
I related all the concepts with some of the other companies, with some of the other advertising campaigns that had taken place.
One of my projects was actually working on a communication launch for one of the tea brands at HUL. So the structure which Prachala had taught me for a communication challenge were actually handy and I could actually apply it.
What we do in classrooms gets limited by the curriculum, but in Prachala we get to work on life projects, we get to work in teams. Like I worked with people from FMS, I didn't know them, but we coordinated, so it gives you a feeling of how you would be working with people in corporate world.